it has never been more important to monitor and control the many wireless discrete remote applications throughout your operation, not only to increase productivity and lessen environmental impact, but to continually increase safety for your people and your plant. The challenge, however, is doing this cost-effectively. Legacy transmitters with limited discrete input or output channels makes high-density applications too costly. That's where the Rosemount 802 transmitter comes in. The Rosemount 802 wireless multi-discrete input or output transmitter is hazardous rated, environmentally protected, and offers up to 8 discrete channels that can be configured as either input or output. Plus, it can be powered with either the Emerson Smart Power power module technology or by external line power. The Rosemount 802 connects directly with Wireless Heart to send data to the wireless gateway and then back to your control system. With the Rosemount 802, you no longer need wiring, conduit trays, and junction boxes. And with more I/O points, you won't eat away at your gateway traffic. If you have multiple discrete monitoring points in remote areas, but in close proximity to each other, you can bring this data back to your control system and to the people who need it the most. Where you would usually have to send a person out to open a valve or turn on a pump or fan, you can wirelessly send a discrete signal out to do it using the Rosemount 802's outputs capability. Valves that are not seated fully in the open or closed position can mean inefficiencies in your process, impacting profitability, or causing unexpected shutdowns. The Rosemount 802, paired with the Emerson TopWorks Go switches, sends system alerts when valves are left in the incorrect position. For more information about the Rosemount 802, please check our website.